Well, dozens gathered in downtown today to protest decisions made by Senator Kyrsten Sinema. They say she's voted against Arizonans' wishes during her time in office, including saving the filibuster. We reached out to Senator Sinema for her take on the message. Her people provided us with statements that she made on Capitol Hill and in the Washington Post, but did not make her available to us today. The protest has now broken up, and there are no more driving restrictions downtown.